But I remember when I was maybe in my 30s, seems like 100 years ago, right? But I went to hear Bill Evans with Elliot Zygmunt and Eddie Gomez. They were playing in a small club outside of Washington, D.C. And I went with my ex-wife, who was a singer, and a bass player friend of mine. And I remember the club was empty. There was one other table and us. So it was five people for Bill Evans and Quay Adler. But they're up there playing, and the thing I remember about the night, you know, I heard Bill, I don't know, 20 times maybe live, a lot of times. But the thing I remember most is the three of us, and we're all musicians, right? When he hits a certain chord voicing, and I know there's some musician friends of mine here, they know what I mean. He hits a certain color on the piano, and the three of us, our eyes are closed, we're not even looking at each other, and we all would go, we'd all sigh at the same time. It was so pretty. So that's what I'm going to try and do. I hope it works out. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.